दिल्ली के पश्चिम विहार बच्ची के साथ हुई दरिंदगी के मामले में पुलिस ने एक आरोपी को गिरफ्तार किया है। पुलिस का दावा है कि उसने ही इस घिनौनी वारदात की लूटपाट के इस मकसद से अंजाम दिया। पुलिस ने 20 टीमें को लगाकर 100 सीसीटीवी कैमरे खंगाल कर वारदात को सुलझाने का दावा किया है। पकड़े गए युवक का नाम कृष्ण है। रिपोर्टर आकाश शर्मा।
On 4th of August, a 12-year-old child was assaulted. A case under POXO was registered. This is a grave crime against humanity. So we immediately formed more than 20 teams led by Dr. Kohn, the DCP of Outer District. These teams have scanned hundreds of CCTV footages, interrogated all the suspects who have a similar background, as well as conducted local inquiries. Finally, they have zeroed in on one prime suspect who was interrogated. During his interrogation, he has corroborated the sequence of events leading to the assault on the child. The person has been arrested. His name is Krishan. He is a 33-year-old man. He has 4 criminal cases against him. One is of murder, another of attempt to murder, as well as of burglary. We are further investigating.
हमसे जुड़े रहने के लिए हमारे YouTube चैनल ऑनलाइन हिंदुस्तान न्यूज़ को सब्सक्राइब करें। धन्यवाद।